dunk and the foul. Memphis up by 9 early. Then Earl Watson, the former UCLA star, in the open court, and he throws it down, the one-handed stuff.